Alright, we are at 643 Chalmers, checking up on the tile completion. This is the main bathroom on the second floor. Just here to see how flat everything sits. So you can see any bows. Rub everything down while we got the camera here, but I already did my best to rub out. See, everything sat pretty flat. Alright, you can see we don't have any bows. Everything sits flat. Very nice and flat. So, tiles are nicely done. It's all grouted. This trim piece right here has been taken down and fixed. And then we turn this corner right here. Instead of having drywall, we're going to add some tile in right there. Off the tub area. Everything crowded. Do a rub down. See how flat everything sits. So you see everything sits nice and flat. As we're going down the side. Nice and flat. We don't have any bulges. And then the bottom portion of the tub still gotta be caulked. So that's something that me and Tom already discussed. Overall, entire tile job in the main bathroom is completed. Looks good.